All right, we're back with 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. I have a little bit of copper here. Not a ton. Not like a full load by any stretch. You know, just enough to get me to the next thing. Look at this. I got a bunch of mushrooms and torches that have been neglected. Right around now. No, you don't feel rested anymore. I'm about to feel rested though, watch. Oh! There we go. I think I need to take care of that. Hello, I got some copper for y'all. Thank you. Just set it right there. Alright. Go ahead and carry it downstairs for you. Thank you. I'm a pig. I can't carry things. Ew. Alright, we got it going there for you. Thanks. Looks like you're gonna need a bit more coal soon. Yeah, you got that right. And for that, you're gonna need more wood. That's also a true thing you're saying to me, bub. Well, let's go get it. Why aren't you sweet? I am sweet. Yeah, you sure are. You need raspberries too, right? Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna grab some of those while I'm out. You know, I just really want to do things for you. I like you. I just want you to like me too. Oh, I really do. I really do like you. Do you? I want you to show me. You'll do the dance for me? Of course I want to see it. I don't know how much it means to you. Word for like thesis, right? What is thesis? Yeah. I mean, the only thing I wish is that I would have rested. Let me just grab some wood and go back and rest, okay? Thanks. Because otherwise, I'm just. Going to take me a lot more time just to stop and wait for my energy. I just wasn't paying attention. I guess I thought I was at the base so that I'm done with all the base things. Oh, hey. Not really in a deer hunting moment right now, to be honest. So let's get back to the base. Kind of nice. It is dark, after all. Blueberries and stuff away. Wood. Idea is to make some more coal with that wood. So get that coal going. Okay. Alright. Time to sleep. Ah, the sounds of the factories. Taking up is in your cup and Folgers, hey, now what's up? So, if I build this and this, then I should have a little bit more stuff. 10, 2, and both of those seeds. Do I have more fine wood? Because, I mean, let's get this party started, you know what I mean? This party started. Yeah, there we go. All right. Okay. And what's the other thing? The cones. There we go. Okay. Oh, got to grab the wood. Why did I know you were trying to get out? Alright, and then this. Okay. 9. Alright. Alright, 9's, you know, 9's good, I guess. Ah, it's smoky. Why? I should let it out, right? Okay, that looks good. Phew! Alright, just kind of dealing with smoke and stuff. Interesting, I thought I might be able to get this all the way to 10. I don't know what it's missing right there. Okay. All right. Well, that was one notch more, better than it was. Okay, we got some decent amount of copper in that. Let's go see what we can do with it.
I'm so sad walking over. I'm gonna make some runs.
Okay. Bit of bronze there. 10. Either one of these things, alright. Either one of these things needs a level 3. And Level 3 needs forge cooler, which needs 10 copper and 25 iron wood. Okay. All right, 10 copper coming up. Don't make bronze this time. Did I get to upgrade one of the two? I think that's going to be about it. Okay. That'll be all I need. And then it looks like I'd need a little bit more copper to get my buckler up as well. Okay. I already have some more carrots. Yep. Indeed. I can make a bit more of the Queen's Jam here. Good there. Okay. How close are we? 6. So close. So close to having a fully upgraded buckler as well. Okay, let's see. Mostly I'm going to be walloping that thing from afar with fire arrows. Let's get a stack of fire arrows. Eight each, so that's like at least 80 just basic wood. Hit that pretty quick. Couple these down on each other. See that open space over here now. Standards for a reason. Alright. Where'd it go? Is it one of these trees? Let's cut all three of them. See what happens. Whoa. Man, that's gonna be a big pile of wood. more than I can pick up. All sorts of wood. Alright. Okay. Certainly have enough for whatever given thing I thought I was going to do with all that wood. I remember thinking 80 wood is what I need. For what? I don't remember. Have it now. Let's see, what do we got? That would have been important before. No idea right now. Good to make a bit more charcoal. That's kind of nice. Alright, so one thing I want to make. Oh, the arrows. Alright. Gotcha. Okay, so I needed tin copper. Is that right? Maybe. And 25 fine wood. Oh boy. So I think I need to go find some birch trees, which shouldn't be hard. Just, so that's for my boat. Don't want to take my boat. Birch. Right now and then replace it, but I'm just gonna go get the source right now. Couple up this way, a little close to my boundaries, that's okay. I can repair the fences down here. Sure. Yeah. We got some resins. One in each. Bunch of carrots, doing good. Harvesting just yet, just leaving it for now. Alright, so I got the fine wood. I have the copper as well. Yeah. Poor little bucket. Alright, so then to upgrade either one of these, I need 18 total to get both of them. Might have that. Yeah. 10 will give me 5, so just a couple short. Alright. Let's see though. Yeah, gonna be a couple short. Oh, just grab the copper. Hang on. Wait. Okay. Grab everything. There we go. Go ahead and upgrade the buckler. Some more bronze. So close. Alright. Oops. A lot of wood here. Okay. I am 4 copper short of my goal. I'm just gonna go chop a little bit real quick. Let's do it. Drop it and run. So close, and that's it. Time for the elder. Let's just scoop it up, get it back. Will do. Hello, skeleton. Stone out of this. Alright. Still only 2. Yeah. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Alright, 4. That's what I wanted. I'm gonna get a few more because I'm now trying to remember. Is it 10 or 8? Getting dark. Okay. Six, right? Okay, good enough. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, yeah. Oh, now I remember, because I'm over here. not over there. Oh, Wraith Gear. And eating stuff. Let's go. There we go. Okay. Air troll. Definitely hear a troll. There he is. Taking you down, troll. Look at that. That was a pretty good arrow. Oh. Big stick. Hide. I need tin hide to get that thing up. Yeah. I know. I was busy with the troll. Okay. Alright. Okay. Up here in the meadows. 3 minutes to the end of this episode. This is the final run. I'm gonna make my fire arrows next and use those to go take on the elder. Hello, Trell. Probably cut quicker off the trail directly south. It was a big incline with a bunch of trees and stuff in the way, so it makes sense I took the way I did. Where's that bridge? There you go. Something halfway between where I just was and where I want to go. Hello, red eyes. Yellow eyes. Hello, Mac. Something that works better than that. Okay. Okay, get the rest of this copper going. Skeletons. Exactly what I need over here. Check it out. Yeah, fully need 10. Okay. Alright, well, I'll get that eventually. And let's see, is it 8 or 10? It's 8. Okay. Ooh, sleep. These things should be done in the morning. Oh, that's 30 minutes though. A little over. Good night.